My main background is in art. I attended art school for 3 years and then transferred over to SAIT for radio broadcasting. I think my unique background gives me an interesting perspective on how I see the world.